Kidman. Joseph, you're all right.
You too, thank God.
Any sign of Sebastian?
Nothing. Maybe we can go back and look for him.
No. I mean, let's just get out of here first, then we can worry about Sebastian. Can we open this gate?
I doubt you and I are strong enough.
Joseph, watch yourself.
I'll be fine. Quick, look around, see if there's another way out. We probably don't have much time. Look around for some way out of here.
You're losing focus, kid. I warned you about that.
How could this place exist? I don't understand. What's happening in here?
Ruvik knows you're here. He's feeding off you. But there are more important problems. That detective.
Joseph isn't something to worry about. He doesn't suspect anything.
He's expendable. How else do you want me to say it? Remove him. That's an order.
Kevin, what are you doing?
Killing Joseph? That's not gonna help me find Leslie.
Come on, I can get some help.
He can't be trusted. He'll turn on you. They all will, once they know what you're after. We told you. You're weak, kid. And you're disappointing us.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right. Sebastian. Maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
You take him. You should have followed your orders, kid.
I know all about you, kid. I know who you are.
Come here.
That's you, Kidman? You can't hide.
Ah!
There you are!
You couldn't have gone far.
Come here.
That you found you. I'm not gonna make that mistake again. You couldn't have gone far.
Found you.
I'm not gonna make that mistake again. I'm not gonna make that mistake again. You couldn't have gone far.
There you are!
You couldn't have gone far.
Show yourself, damn it! You're the one that brought us here! I'll kill you for that!
Don't run! Just let me get a clean shot!
You can't hide.
You couldn't have gone far.
Hey!
That's you, Kidman? You can't hide. You couldn't have gone far.
There you are!
Couldn't have gone far.
There you are!
You couldn't have gone far.
Show yourself, damn it!
You and rip you apart.
here, Agent Kidman.
Come here. Over here. Over here. Over here. Hey! 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 Come here. Come here. Come here.
Show yourself. Come and kill me if you can.
Are there sins you are ashamed of?
Wait a second. This house... No, it can't be. Mother would sit in her chair, rocking back.
Miss Kidman. Please tell me about your family.
Next subject.
No. We've prolonged this talk for a while now. It's important for our understanding of you.
They never gave a shit. Too caught up in that church of theirs. More like a cult. It was like a punishment. Nothing I ever did was good enough for them.
They abused you?
No. It was more like neglect. That's why when I just left, they didn't care. They never came looking, they just gave up.
And you never went back to them?
I did. A couple of years later, they were gone. Everyone was gone. It was like the whole town got up and moved. I should have felt something, but I didn't.
And how do you feel about it now?
The same. They can rot for all I care. It was strange, though. There's a statue in the center of town. An angel with its head in its hands. I used to just stare at it when I was young, thinking it was sad. But now, I felt like even that statue knew how pitiful life was there. What a terrible place. Fourth, killing time until the next service. She barely spent any time with us. I wondered why she even had children at all.
Ugh.
Leslie! Leslie, stop!
At night, I would stare up at the statue lit up in the center of town. It looked like it was crying for all the wasted life in that place. STEM must be creating this.
In life, we constantly search for a place we feel safe. A home we can always come back to. We imagine that place in our minds and are drawn to it. You had a home, but now that place is here with us.